everybody, this is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to another video. Just got a quick little update for you today, and I do mean a quick one. Decided to sort of multiply the update videos, give them to you maybe once every week or once every couple of weeks, but shorten them down quite a bit. That way you're kept sort of in the loop as to what's going on around here, but it's not so much time between our talks together that the videos end up being 20 and 30 minutes long. So I'm hoping to do these like once a week and maybe keep them 3-4 minutes apiece. Very, very quickly, you guys have probably noticed that there have been a... I won't say there's been a lot of videos up lately, but there have certainly been a steady stream of them rolling out, and you guys will see a lot more of those coming. There's over 50 videos that have already been filmed that are ready to roll and ready to be uploaded for your viewing pleasure. What I want to talk about today, though, very, very quickly, is the AGPminis.com website. The website is now 100% up to date as far as the video sections go. For a long time, it had been mostly up to date in the chronological pages section, and then kind of after a lot of stuff fell apart in June and July, we just quit updating the website completely, and the same four videos were on the main page. Those got updated a few weeks ago, and we've been diligently working to update not just the chronological videos section, which you can find on the videos page, but also the breakout sections. So for instance, probably 6-8 months now, the chronological videos were updated, but, you know, a tutorial that may have been in the chronological section was not in the tutorial section, and the Watch Me Work section was not updated, the reviews section was not updated. The videos were there, they just weren't broken out into their specific categories, and now they are. Additionally, if you look at the main AGPminis.com webpage, at the very top above the most recent video, you will now see a text phrase, either the video title or a quick little description, depending on how descriptive the video title can be, of what the next video that will be uploaded will be. So you'll actually be able to get an insight as to what's coming up that has not been published either on YouTube or on the site yet. So, like I said, just a very, very quick little update. And that's all I got for you guys today. I'm going to try and keep it brief. So hope you're enjoying the videos. If you have any comments or questions, drop them in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to subscribe to AG Productions so you don't miss any of our videos. And boom, leave a thumbs up on this video as well. That's all I got for you guys today. I appreciate you watching. Thank you very much. God bless you all. Have an awesome day. And I will see you all in the next video.